Yeah, yeah, another 71.com and Ninja CPA back again. Ready for BEC economics, that's right, study hard, let's go. Yo, let's talk about the supply curve. When an item price increases, supply does for sure. Positive supply curve, shift right. The market's flooded with companies selling all night. Shift left for a negative supply curve shift. Cost of producing an item increases. If gold goes up, let's go watch as a Macy. Lower equilibrium, GDP on the demand curve. When the price goes up, demand goes down, they don't want that stuff. If demand changes due to something other than price, a demand shift occurs, ain't that nice? Yeah. It's the ECO to the N-O-M-I-C-S. Better do good on your test. Supply and demand, that's the plan. Economic cycles all across the land. It's the ECO to the N-O-M-I-C-S. Better do good on your test. Supply and demand, that's the plan. Economic cycles all across the land. Equilibrium price, quantity supplied equals quantity demand. Yeah, that's right. Optimal production, marginal revenue equals marginal cost. Am I getting through? Yup. And when we're talking about the GDP, remember that's goods and services produced domestically. Even a foreign company with a U.S. factory, but a U.S. company abroad, that'll get added on. The consumer price index gives prices relative to an earlier time, like when you chewed on chiclets. The GDP deflator converts GDP to real GDP, getting that green. Yeah. It's the ECO to the N-O-M-I-C-S. Better do good on your test. Supply and demand, that's the plan. Economic cycles all across the land. It's the ECO to the N-O-M-I-C-S. Better do good on your test. Supply and demand, that's the plan. Economic cycles all across the land. The discount rate is the rate the bank gets when they borrow money from the Fed. The prime rate, well, that's the rate that you're gonna get if you're a customer and they love you the best. If the real interest rate is what you wanted, remember, that's inflation adjusted. The risk-free rate takes into account certainty of payback on a certain date. Currency, coins, and deposits, M1. Highly liquid assets, BM2, we have it fun. A tariff is the imported goods tax. The quota is the limit that they got you at, yeah. It's the ECO to the N-O-M-I-C-S. Better do good on your test. Supply and demand, that's the plan. Economic cycles all across the land. It's the ECO to the N-O-M-I-C-S. Better do good on your test. Supply and demand, that's the plan. Economic cycles all across the land. Become a CPA exam ninja at another71.com.